Mother's Day, May 8th, 2008. Plot 2 is all done. Rows 4, 5, and 6 is rather double dug and ready for soil amendments, fertilizing, as well as row 3 in plot 1. Rows 1 and 2 need to be done double dug and raked over today. So, see, we have some of the seedlings are already in the cold frame over yonder. And we have a potato box, which is a new addition this year. Nothing sprouted yet. It's been about a week. So I'm going to go get to work. And we'll do a time lapse of the double digging of row 2.